I just think it's brilliant because quite often we get asked to do talks and I just sometimes wonder what the worth of them are.
Yeah.
But I think as soon as these girls like asked us to kind of do this, we were just like, brilliant, you're doing a really great thing, a really new thing, I think a really topical thing, the fact that it's focused around women. And I think it's just a really relaxed atmosphere and just the fact that everyone can talk and have a conversation.
Of opportunity not just for artists but also for people across the creative world, so you know, from the world of design, architecture, graphics, now to dance, theatre, and music.
Trying to view your situation to the new heights is always a different way of seeing what you're doing.
I was doing my thing one day at a convention and there was a Nike scout there and I got a phone call saying, do you want to be one of the faces of Nike? Are you interested? Would you like to represent the brand? And at the time it was for Nike Rockstar Workout, which was a dance inspired class, mainly for females, but obviously you know, if men wanted to come along, it was cool.
Think about the whole world when you're doing stuff, not just your little area.
Symposium was great, the energy in the room was great, so many inspirational women and so many different ideas and walks of life and concepts.